Hello and welcome to the June 2023 episode of oneAPI Dev News. I'm your host, Jerry McCarr, from Intel's IDZ Studios. I've got some good stuff to share, and as always, you'll be able to learn more about all of the things that we look at in this video by following the links in the description. First up, let's look at the Intel oneAPI Code Samples webpage. The page is a treasure trove of practical examples showcasing the power and versatility of the oneAPI toolkit. If you're an experienced developer or just getting started, you should explore the library of code samples for things like AI and analytics, language and performance optimization, analyzers and debuggers, FPGAs, rendering and ray tracing, and more. Dig into the code samples and see how oneAPI aims to simplify the life of developers looking to create accelerator-based applications across a variety of architecture and vendors. Next up, watch the video Using Intel Advanced Matrix Extensions with Intel Compilers. This video looks at Intel Advanced Matrix Extensions as part of the Intel Xeon Max series CPUs and 4th Gen Intel Xeon Scalable processors, and it demonstrates how you can very easily and effectively take advantage of them to accelerate deep learning training and inference using the Intel oneAPI DBC++ C++ compiler. Watch the short but informative video and let us know what you think in the comments. And our final topic this month features another video from our good friend Guy Tamir, where he gives a full demo of AI using OpenVINO and the Open Model Zoo. He'll show you how to get a free open source model, convert it in seconds, get the collateral, and run the demo. Check out this video, as well as all the others that Guy has created. They are fantastic resources for any developer looking to advance their skills. And with that, we've come to the end of the episode. Remember to like and share this video, and to subscribe to the Intel Software YouTube channel. And I'll see you all again for our July episode of oneAPI Dev News. Take care.